I usually do. And we're gonna do that. Yeah, we are gonna do that.
They do.
Yeah. Yep. And there are stations over there that have it. None of your stations over there yet. I think that's a good thing right now. The more and more stations are offering them on ethanol gasoline. Like me, are actually educating the public as to how much more beneficial to their car the non-ethanol gas is than the E10.
It's all E10.
It's all E10.
Yeah.
That's E10.
Yeah, right.
But it's still right.
Yep.
Yep. That has no ethanol in it whatsoever. I believe it's 90. Yeah, it's 91. Anything above 90 is considered premium. 87 is regular, 88, 89 is mid-grade, a 90 is also considered high-end mid-grade, but 91 and 92 are definitely premium.
Yeah.
They're premium grades.
Yes.
That's 91. It would be another 20 cents more per gallon. So it would be about a little over $4. Yeah. Use a little octane booster. There is actually a way to do that. There is a way to remove ethanol from gasoline. You can do it at home if you know what you're doing. That's right.
Yep.
Yeah. Correct. Correct. And that removes virtually all of the ethanol from the gasoline. But water and ethanol bind, whereas gas and water do not. I'll do an experiment for you one of these times on video, and then I'll let you see it. It'll only be a few seconds for you to see it. But I'm happy to show you I'll show you how to do it. But you want to use a little octane booster after we do it. Yeah, because it'll lower the octane levels quite a bit. But I'll warn you right now, use some octane booster because doing this does bring down the octane levels a little bit. It does, yeah. So add some octane booster to it. That. You don't see one of those very often. That's a VW. No, that's a Rabbit. A VW Rabbit. Convertible. Older one. Burn like a kitten. Yep. What is that? What is that for? Diesel exhaust. I see that all over now. That diesel exhaust. What is that? Nice salmon pink color. What a beautiful sunset. Nice salmon pink. Boy, I'd love to be out of the lake. We are going to do some of that. I would like to get some air. That's correct. Yes. Yep. That tells you what you can do right now. And the one on top tells you what you have to do a little later. Further down the line. Correct. Yep, close it. Yep. And I do follow that. I do, because I'm a Class 2 licensed engineer. So I've got a Class 3 license. Yep. Passenger. Great Northern Railway, the store of the society. I would like to inquire about those for Justin. Yeah, I'm going to inquire about the pine tree for Justin. They're right next to me here. I'd like to find out. I believe it's 100 ounces or 100.